Hello and welcome to the first international broadcast of Kamugözü. We prepare videos usually twice a week about the latest developments observed in major infrastructure projects of Turkey. As our subscribers requested, we decided to make a video narrated in English. We are planning to repeat it at the beginning of each month if we get enough attention around the world. So please do share your comments and let us know the improvements in the format or in the content of this video that we can make. As far as infrastructure projects are concerned, September was quite productive and exciting in Turkey. So let's start and see what happened in Turkey last month. Only 37 meters left in the body construction of Yusufeli Dam and Hydroelectric Power Plant, which is located at the northeast part of Turkey. When completed, it will be the third highest dam in the world with a height of 275 meters. Yusufeli Dam is expected to be completed in 2021. Second runway of Sabiha Gökçen Airport will be ready in the first quarter of 2021. The project, which continues with all precautions against coronavirus, including building a new tower as well. Sabiha Gökçen is Turkey's second and Europe's 12th busiest airport, handling over 35 million passengers per year. Installation of catwalk cables completed successfully in the suspension bridge project over the Dardanelles Strait. The bridge has a middle span of 2023 meters and a side span of 770 meters. When completed, the 1915 Çanakkale Bridge will be the longest middle span suspension bridge in the world. Pressure vessel of Akkuyu Nuclear Power Plant shipped to Turkey. It took almost 3 years to manufacture the 330-ton pressure vessel, which is 12 meters long. A month earlier, four steam generators left the plant for Akkuyu NPP, which is the first NPP in Turkey. Gebze-İzmir segment, which is an important part of the North Marmara Motorway, was put into service. It is aimed to decrease the traffic jam between Istanbul and Kocaeli. There are 5 tunnels with 4 lanes and 9 intersections on the 57-kilometer long road. Final environmental impact assessment report of Sinop Nuclear Power Plant is approved, which gives a positive direction for the project. It is planned that Sinop Nuclear Power Plant will be established with a $20 billion investment. It will become the second nuclear power plant in Turkey after Akkuyu Nuclear Plant. The smartest highway that connects the capital Ankara with central Niğde was put into service. The 330-kilometer highway will connect Ankara to Mersin, Adana, Gaziantep, Hatay and Şanlıurfa with an uninterrupted divided road. The Ankara-Niğde highway includes 275 kilometers of highways and 55 kilometers of access roads. Final segment of Kömürhan Bridge is on place. The Kömürhan Bridge is being built across the Euphrates River in southeastern Anatolia. The project will construct a bridge and a tunnel with a 2x2 lane road of 5 km long. Karapınar Solar Power Plant, which is established on a 20 million square meter, has partially started producing electricity. 4 megawatts of capacity were installed so far and production has begun on an area including around 10,000 panels. The entire project for the plant is set to be completed in 2023. 20% of Halkali-Kapikule High Speed Railway project is completed. 231-kilometer long project is being developed in Turkey to connect the country's railway network with the Trans-European Transport Network. New railway will enable high-speed trains run at a speed of 200 kilometers per hour. A new construction contract is signed for the high-speed train project between Bursa and Ankara. According to the new contract, route of the project is extended to Bandırma, which is nearby of Marmara Sea. Project is expected to be completed in 2023. Construction work at Antalya Third Stage Railway System project reached the Konyaaltı region. Project will connect Varsak to the city center with the bus station, Antalya Training and Research Hospital. Rail lane and catenary pole assembly have been completed at Meltem Street as well. The construction of the hospital station has also been completed. İstanbul's Çamlıca TV-radio tower, which contains all the antennas needed to provide broadcasts across the metropolis, is now operational. The 365-meter high tower provides a unique view of the city and includes a restaurant and an observation deck. The tower is located 576 meters above the sea level. Turkish scientists are eagerly awaiting the completion of a new 4-meter optical and infrared telescope expected to come online next year. Its main structure is scheduled to be shipped to the site very soon. It will be one of Europe's largest optical telescopes and Turkey's largest science project. Brand new high-speed metro project is introduced for quick transportation from Istanbul's one end to the other. Trains in this 63 km long railway will have the maximum speed of 160 km per hour. It's a project with a cost of about $5 billion. Project is expected to take 4 years to be completed. World's biggest waste to energy project started the first generators to produce electricity. SEYMEN Waste to Energy plant will have the power capacity of 74 megawatts. SEYMEN plant will also help Istanbul City to cut 277,000 tons of carbon dioxide emission a year. Tunnel boring machine reached to Narlıdere station in İzmir. This is another milestone, a 7.2 km long Farhattin Altay to Narlıdere subway tunnel in İzmir. Two tunnel boring machines are being used in the project to catch a deadline by 2022. İzmir Metropolitan Municipality will purchase 42 tram vehicles for Çiğli Light Railway project. Recently, municipality received 17 bids for the Çiğli tram construction tender. The project includes the development of 17 km long light rail transit network within a 2-year period. Metropolitan Municipality of Bursa restarted the light rail transit project which connects the north part of the city to the metro network. Project includes to complete the unfinished construction work in 11 stations over almost 10 km long railway route. Bursa is an industrial city located at a distance of 200 km from Istanbul. The construction of Gaziray suburban line project is on to the final stage. Open and close part of the project was the most difficult mission. With the 1.5 billion Turkish liras budget, Gaziray project aims to connect the city centers with industrial zones. Project includes renewing 25 km subway line and building 16 new stations. Test train started working recently in Ankara-Sivas high-speed railway system. Project which connects Ankara, Kırıkkale, Yozgat and Sivas is planned to be completed and put into operation in 2020. When the project is completed, travel time between Ankara and Sivas is expected to be 2 hours. Construction work on Rize İyidere Logistics Port, which will add great value to the region, has recently started. With a budget of 1.3 billion Turkish liras, port is expected to be on service by 2023. Port is located at Eastern Black Sea region and planned to get load equivalent to 1.5 million TEU. Construction of Bozkır Irrigation Dam is completed. Project, which is located in Konya, was started 8 years ago. Cost of the project is estimated around 120 million Turkish liras. It is planned to generate electricity at the second phase of the project. That's all for the latest developments observed on major infrastructure projects in Turkey. Thanks for watching Kamu Gözü and do not forget to subscribe to our channel if you like to get regular updates on the projects. If you follow the infrastructure projects closely in your country, you may be part of Kamu Gözü network and make money from the videos broadcasted. Please stop by our website for more information.